to 3D. We need the red and the blue glasses. So instead of getting a flat picture, I get a picture that looks just like this. Right now I'm doing 3D video. So you put the glasses on, and then you'll see the water moving down and